In the spotlight this morning, the biggest stars of Hollywood are preparing for the 86th annual Academy Awards happening this weekend. The amazing gifts found in that famed celebrity swag bag is always the talk of Tinseltown. And now we're getting an inside look at this coveted bag. Here to dish on this year's nominee gift bag is Hollywood Sultan of Swag, Lash Fairy. Good morning.
Good morning.
Pleasure to be with you. Before we get to all of the swag that's in this year's bag, I'm sure dozens and dozens of companies are anxious to get their stuff in these bags. So how do you select which ones are chosen?
Well, it's a year-round process. We'll start next week filling up next year's Oscar gift bag, and some of them are repeat clients. Like, we had these Max Martin $750 shoes backstage at the Grammys with us, and they were such a huge hit, we wanted to put them in this gift bag. I've got a sales team who's reaching out to clients. We get a lot of incoming calls, especially the week that the Oscar nominations are announced, because they know that this is such a great way to get their products to these nominees.
Absolutely. Amazing products that are chock full of fun and fabulousness happening in this bag this year. No one goes home empty-handed. What would you say are some of the best items this year?
Well, you know, no consolation prize would be complete without chocolates. So we have chocolatines doing these wine-infused chocolates that are paired with savory elements like bacon, blue cheese, and Kalamata olives. So for folks who are fans of that sweet-savory combination, they're going to be in chocolate heaven. Trips, we get feedback all the time from artists how much they enjoy the trips that we introduce them to. We've got Walk Japan, which is considered one of the 1,000 trips to take before you die. We also have Rocky Mountaineer, which is a 3-day, 2-person trip aboard the Coastal Passage route from Rocky Mountaineer. This is a new route for them. It goes from Seattle to Vancouver. You end up in Banff, and along the way, you enjoy some of the most majestic scenery of the Canadian Rockies that you'll ever see in your life. Ellen DeGeneres, the Oscar host, has a pet food line called Halo, and we were so excited to partner with them. In association with FreeKibble.com, they're donating 10,000 meals of Spots stew and each nominee's name to an animal shelter of the celebrity's choice. Wow. So such a great way for them to give back in the midst of getting a lot, because obviously we're giving them quite a bit. It's over $80,000 worth of consolation prizes that they'll be getting this year.
Oh my gosh, trips, prizes, everything, even a lot of beauty products too, Lash.
Yeah, no gift bag in Hollywood would be complete without beauty products. So we've got some of my favorites. We've got a Cure Organic Skincare. We've got M3K Beauty. We've got Conceived by Nature hair care products. You name it. We even have something called Dosha Pops. These are herbal tea-based lollipops that are based on Ayurvedic principles. So, you know, it satisfies your sweet tooth, but also does something good for your body. And if they need to drown their sorrows with something a little bit more hardcore than chocolate, we've got Aviv 613 Vodka, as well as Cannonball Wine doing a 2011 California Cabernet. So something for everyone, really.
Beautiful. How about you, Lash? Any of your personal favorites on the table there?
Gosh, you know what? I have so many favorites. I'm very excited about the Rocky Mountaineer trip, I'm not going to lie. And then I'm also a big fan of this product. It's called Rag Wrap. This was one of the best-selling products in London's chic boutiques this last holiday season. It's eco-friendly luxury gift wrap that's not made of paper. It's made of fabric, so you never have to throw it away. But they've included this cool crinkle noise to it, so it actually has the sound of fabric. And they've got ones that allow you to wrap odd-shaped boxes. I'm a gift geek in that way. I love wrapping and packaging and all that stuff, so I really love Rag Wrap.
It sounds like an eco-friendly way to do just that. Lash, thanks so much.
It is. Thank you so much.
If you want to learn more about this bag, we'll post all the details on our website. Over $80,000 worth of stuff. It's the Roadshow page at WPRI.com.